I'm Brian Barnes, and welcome back to the UofL EcoReps video training series. You've probably already heard a lot about sustainability initiatives at UofL, but did you know that you have sustainable food options too? This video will show you some of the many ways UofL is making your dining experience more sustainable. But first, let's review what makes a food's choice more sustainable. For one thing, locally sourced food has a much lower environmental impact. Think about it. If it's grown here and you eat it here, nobody has to use fuel to get it to you. Another sign of sustainable food involves organic farming methods. Organic foods are grown without all kinds of chemicals that have to be manufactured, shipped, and applied. Besides, who wants to eat a bunch of added chemicals anyway? You may recall that vegetarian and vegan foods tend to be more sustainable and that fair trade products help small-scale farmers and their communities to flourish. And lastly, if you're looking to eat sustainably, you have to think outside of the box, or better yet, without one. That's right, packaging makes a huge environmental impact, so the less disposable packaging your food comes with, the more sustainable it is. Luckily, UofL has made some huge commitments to providing options for you to find food that's local, organic, vegetarian, fair trade, and low packaging. One of our biggest partners in this effort is Sodexo, our campus food service provider. Sodexo works with UofL to source as much local food as possible. They also provide trayless dining at the Ville Grill, which helps save water and energy on tray washing. But more importantly, it has been shown to minimize food waste, since our eyes are often bigger than our stomachs. Another great way to eat sustainably is to stop by the Ville Grill's Wild Mushroom Station. Here you can always find healthier, cruelty-free, vegetarian and vegan meal options that are rich in protein and nutrients. And if you're a coffee drinker, you can caffeinate with a conscience at UofL. By working with Sodexo and Heine Brothers Coffee, we've made sure that all the coffee served on campus is fair trade, and much of it is organic too. And if you bring a reusable mug to help cut down on disposable cups, you'll even get a discount. You can enjoy your Java and save money while helping the planet and supporting poor farmers all in the same sip. What a great idea. UofL can even help you make more sustainable food choices if you cook for yourself. Every year throughout the growing season from May to October, UofL not only hosts the Gray Street Farmers Market on Thursdays, but we partner with several local farmers to offer community-supported agriculture deliveries. That's CSAs for short. They bring the freshest local food, much of it organic, to you on campus every week. Or, if you prefer, you can even grow some of your own food on campus. The Garden Commons at the Cultural Center is a community space where you can learn from others and experience the pleasures of growing and harvesting your own food right here at UofL. And I bet you'll never guess where the Garden Commons gets the super nutrient-rich organic fertilizer that helps all those veggies grow. It's made by composting food waste right here on campus. Sodexo and others contribute coffee grounds and food waste to our campus composting program, which turns waste into soil. Over 5,000 pounds of waste is kept out of landfills every week through ours and Blue Sky Composting's efforts. That's right, all the pineapple tops, apple cores, and even Tuesday's celery surprise get turned into nutrient-rich compost to help us grow more good food. Anywhere or any way you like to eat, UofL can help you do it sustainably and deliciously.